God's doing a work. He's doing a work here. He's doing a work in these altars. It's a sad church where you don't see the altars being used. It's a sad church where we put barriers in front of the altars and hinder God's people from finding their way to an altar. But my Lord, I want to preach as much as you want to hear me preach. I figure you got 20 good years left of me. So you're going to hear me preach. Do you hear me? I'm saying that by faith. This ain't in the flesh. I'm saying that by faith. You got a good 20 years to hear me preach. It ain't over with yet. You're bound to hear Brother Hartley say something. But I'm going to tell you something. Brother Hartley wouldn't be the pastor of the God-called minister that he is if he didn't know when to move with the Spirit of God. We've got a bunch of preachers mounting pulpits that wouldn't know the Spirit of God if they bit in the nose. There's a bunch of them that were quenched and hurt, and yet the Bible says, quench not the Spirit. I make no apologies for the moving of God. I didn't ask them to come to the altar. God moved them to come to the altar. This is what our church needs more than anything today. We need more people in the altars praying through. I still believe that all the time praying through will get you through. God's word is still the same. He said, come boldly under the throne of grace. There ain't nothing holding you back. Ain't nothing in your way. And you sure can say, well, I wish that Brother Hart would give me an opportunity to get there and pray. You ain't never going to say that to me. Because I'm going to give you the opportunity to come and pray. You ain't got to worry about me. I want you to pray. I want you to experience God. I want you to know God can touch you in your time of need. And He can bless you. You know what? God wants to bless you more than you want to pray. He wants to touch your life more than you want to be touched. He's the kind of God that's just waiting to touch you. You know, can I pray for you? Come on over here, sit down. Well, Brother Hartley, when are we going to have a regular church service? I hope we never have one. Thank you.
formula. Yes, just let it go. In the name of Jesus, just let it go. Yes, Lord. Oh,
baby.
Y'all see how pretty they are?
Yes.
Aren't they pretty? Now, here's what I want you to do, church. I want everybody to stand again. And I want from your right, my left, start following around here and come and give them a hand of happy marriage and welcome. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Everybody that will.
You too.
Bind us together, Lord. Bind us together. Thank you.